Alright, hi everyone. Hopefully the mic sound didn't like too much of a trouble, I guess. Oh, okay. Yeah. There we go. Alright. Hopefully you guys still can hear me. Welcome on in, guys, to today's stream. I'm a variety Twitch streamer. I stream variety of games like Crash Bandicoot, Fall Guys, Bayonetta, Spiral, Kingdom Hearts. So today I'm going to continue Bayonetta Origins. I'm still in chapter 4. It's so long. This chapter is so long. Hey, Orange Zing, welcome on in.
Liar!
How many clips? Clips? The ants. The science point didn't know. Okay. Yeah, I remember that I was still in this chapter. It's been so long. Have I already go down yet? Let's see, down here. Ah, wrong way. Okay, I need to go here. Accessible. Cannot access this area yet. Actually, there's nothing. How's that? I got so many clips on Fall Guys just from Finals Marathon. Well, you posted so much in Kinder server, I see. So many phenomenal things happen. Okay, I'm entering this. Including the jumping on the bar 3 times in a row. Jump showdown. Jumping on the bar. Okay. I did jumping on the bar once before. And it was lucky. It was a lucky attempt that I managed to get it. Move to the other side with the bar. I got lucky with that. right. Alright. I update, oh yeah. I updated my emotes, my emotes and my channel point redeem rewards. By the way, I updated it. If you are like, would like to see the change. You call a hacker in one Fire's Marathon show and guy fails on hacks. Oh, wait, the hacker fails off? Nice. If the hacker really falls off, then good. Good. Then good. Then good.
Right. You can't stand Rosemary. Fine. Just stay where you are.
Can I open that? I don't think I can. Guiding Whiz. Oh. Need to guide them with care. Wait, oh, you need 3 wisps. You need 3. Okay.
Orange easing 20 says Orin egg 20 Greg Beck Pentabrathart's funny cortex smirkings oinks very bad.
What? Greg Peck? Oh. Greg Peck with the Penta. The last door. I want to do the door at the left side.
See that? Told you I'd save them myself.
Oh, this is going to be a trouble. Okay, managed to get it. Close call.
Cool.
my inventory is full, so that was pointless. That was pointless. Okay. Oh, this one might be a trouble. Oh. Okay, you survived. Nice. Okay. Very, very vortex. That's something that Moods and Kindred would say. A boss fight. Deal damage to this one. Okay, I did with the bind technique. There you go. Nice. It all came from the lands after I put the random ward, so very bad. XR, 4K, Moose, and Zing. Yeah. Sorry, Kindred. Kindred. Yeah. And you as well.
Cheshire had expected as much.
What was the point of saving them?
Look how happy they are. Common is.
Who cares about them?
What are you saying? You would just abandon them? Don't you know what it feels like?
But as she said these words,
I was just born. There's nobody I love.
You were just born?
I'm as strong as a newborn. Just imagine when I grow.
I'm going to be strong too. But I'm going to.
If I had been stronger.
As she spoke, visions of the night she failed to save her mother flashed before Cereza's eyes.
Beautiful. I have 200% volume of music. Why? Why do you think that it will have 200% volume of music? It's already good as the way it is. Clear.
Wanted to show his thanks for saving his friends.
Let's open this treasure chest before we move on.
Yes.
There we go. There seems to be nothing else here, if I recall. Yeah. Okay. Because sometimes I get overwhelmed loud SFX and the music is not that loud, so I have to put the TV 60 out of 100 to hear the music. Oh. So it's not enough for you. So the TV is not enough for you. Like, even increasing the TV sounds to maximum? Oh, why can I grab this treasure chest? Oh, this is a bomb. Okay then, it seems I cannot do it right now.
Cereza squealed in delight. She was still a child, after all.
Nice. If I play something else other than Fall Guys, it will be very loud. I thought Fall Guys itself is already a loud game. Yeah. Well, unless if you put it to maximum sound. Put it maximum sound, yeah. It's already a loud game. Alright.
Cheshire. I don't know if wisps can have heart attacks, but scares like that can't be good either way.
Oh, I couldn't care less about weaklings like him. We have a job to do. No time to play fort with these pipsqueaks.
Sir Cheshire has the eyed comb.
Why? Someone's a grumpy cat. I have something for you too.
You think a demon's hunger is so easily satiated?
But the drool dripping from the demon's maw betrayed his cool exterior.
I think this is the happiest he's been in a while. Thanks. Cereza, you look tired. We're safe here, so why don't you take a little rest? Now that you mention it, I have been on edge ever since coming to this forest. Thanks for everything, Colin.
Don't mention it. Let me know if you need anything else.
And this is the reason I never heard most of the soundtrack of Crash Night Rock because very loud SFX. I never know that. I never know Crash Night Rock is a loud game. in natural, like, if you put the sound to maximum. I didn't know that.
Why won't it open?
Sorry.
Mummy. Where are you, Mummy?
Join your tears. You are stronger than you know. Your desire to save others will give you strength. A mother's warm embrace. We will feel it together, as will I.
The boy's final words were still ringing in her ears. Cereza's chest felt warm, as if in this dark, cold forest, a flame had been lit deep in her heart.
I wonder when I'll see him again.
Just thinking about her next dream, Cereza couldn't help but smile.
Hang on. Learn some skills? Let's learn some skills.
help.
Views? What video? Are you talking about a YouTube video? I had one video on my YouTube channel, my video that has 69 views, so I forgot what's the video. Where am I? This must be Tirna now, in the southwest. Can I access that or I cannot? Cannot at the moment? I don't know. Seems to be the path seems to be closed off. I cannot go. Wait, I can actually. It's Steve's currently at 68. Oh, you're talking about the Twitch channel. 69 viewers. Well, it happens a lot. Yeah, I know. Happens a lot to a big streamer. Yeah. Cannot use. Cannot use this to bounce. If I know the ability to bounce, then I might be able to go to the other side. Maybe not right now. Yeah. Not right now, I must have to go. Lyric? Lyric, okay. Enjoy your orangey. Lyric.
Farewell to
Calm. They resume
their chase.
Take care, Cereza. Take care, Kitty.
That, okay, chapter 4 done. That was very long. That's a lot. Okay.
And something nearby.
The elemental core is near. Maybe inside that tent?
Oh. There you go. What can I do with this? It's a what? Oh, I just reveal a path by accident. Oh. A lot of save points. Oh. Hang on a second. Wrong way. Must be a boss battle.
A massive fairy took them by surprise. Once again, Cereza was petrified with fear.
Get out of the way!
Chasha yelled at the terrified Cereza.
I can fight! Don't treat me like a helpless child! Get it together. I'm going to be a witch.
Here it goes. Hey, Professor Zoom. How are things going? It's been a while. Yeah, it has been a while. How are you doing? What? Busy as heck. Ah, so you don't have like. Time to play your favorite games. Uh, I see. I know. I know how it feels to be like busy. Am I doing the right thing? I did, right? Oh, but yeah, but I'll find some time to play Resident Evil 4 remake. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know that game seems to be like getting hits, like getting a lot of good reception, but still, I don't like horror games. But it's good for horror game lover. Wait, did I do it? Yes, I did it. You remember? Yeah. As long as you still enjoy the game, then it's good for you. If you enjoy like horror games, but for me, I've been playing a lot of Fall Guys lately, and a lot of new. I mean, some sort of new games like this one, this Bayonetta Origin. I mean, it's much spookier than original, as I got from the prologue. Did you play the demo, or you just go straight into the game? Yeah, you did catch my PS5 setup video a few days back. Oh yeah, I posted it. I posted it on YouTube. You can always see it anytime. You played the demo as well. I also got the game on release. Ooh, is it only exclusive for PS5? What system did you get? Or is it on PS4 as well? Cheshire's arrogant attitude. Just defeated a boss, let's go. The boss wasn't too bad. You don't own a PlayStation anymore? So you don't own a PS4 anymore? Did you sell it or something else? You got it on Steam? So it's not only on PS4, PS5. Also on Steam? and Xbox. I'm pretty sure it's also on the Xbox. Okay. You saw my PS5? Oh my god. Oh my god, you saw your PS5. That could have been a good one. I mean, the PS5 is really a good console. Oh.
Hold on. I wonder what power you'll get this time.
Sad that you sell it. Ah. Hey, got a new elemental. You just don't stay at my house much, so. Oh, I see. I thought you're gonna like fine. No. Got a high-end laptop with few upgrades my PC. Oh, so you own a laptop? I mean a gaming laptop is not that bad. Okay, it's not that bad actually. As long as it's like stay, you know, keep fresh, keep updated. I got an RTX 3080. Oh. I'm not really into PC PC specs, so I'm not sure what that means. because I only use PC as a streaming platform, not a game, not my main gaming platform, you know. Because I play a lot on PlayStation 5 and Nintendo Switch. I believe that thing is a good one. I only know about the core process, like mine got Intel. No. Mine is AMD. AMD Ryzen 5. Ryzen 5. I'm not sure if it's good or not. It's one of the most powerful graphic cards out there. Ah, so it's a graphic card. I don't know about my graphic card. I only know about the main processor thing. My AMD Ryzen 5 for streaming platform. Yeah. Ryzen 5 is nice, not gonna lie. I tested a bit, but it somehow can run Dota 2. I don't play it. I already uninstalled it. I already installed Dota 2. Somehow it can run really nice. Somehow. But I don't use it as too much. And also Fall Guys also running quite well. Wait, what is this? Oh yeah. Hey, okay. Oh. Is not an entry-level CPU. It's pretty nice chip. Yeah, and it's not that expensive. I mean, yeah. It's just pretty it's affordable. I got it with an affordable price. So you got i7. i7 is really good. I heard i7 is really good. Intel i7. super good. Ryzen 5 is affordable and powerful for the price. Yeah, that's why I got it. But lately, so I bought my PC back in 2021. It's almost been 2 years. So, it's been okay. But somehow I run into a problem, like SSD problem. My SSDs tend to get corrupted. I don't know why. You're gonna head out, gonna sleep for a bit. Okay, yeah, no problem. Yeah, thanks for hanging out. Can you break this? Hey, you can, let's go. You don't need a bomb to break it. Yeah, my I don't know how to fix the corrupted SSD, like. Whenever I start my PC, I always tend to like dis-checking for some reason. Oh, wrong way then. This chest here need to be here. There we go. It could be a motherboard, a power supply issue, or just bad SSD. I don't know. Yeah. It seems to be broken. That, like, at the boot up screen, if I try to ignore, like, let the PC check the disk, it always like fixes for a long time. Even if I leave it for a night overnight, it's still stuck. Still sucks somehow. I don't know. So I skip the disk checking. Yeah, but yeah, you say you're gonna go sleep. Okay, no problem. Have a good sleep. Wait a second, cashier. I'm confused with this one. What if you bounce? Oh, where should I go with this one? Maybe here. Let's go with Cereza in here. This had been probably my old PC. It was a motherboard issue. I don't know. I want to bring it to the tech expert. Want to bring it. But I don't have time to bring it. Yeah. Ooh, mushroom boss. Now I can do this. You're gonna head out. Okay. Have a good one. Thanks for hanging out. Okay. With this ability, Cheshire shit. Yeah.
What's this?
Can I go back again? Oh my god. I wanna go back again. I believe I missed something back there. How about here? Infernal fruit.
Come here.
Okay, so a wood Cheshire, an earth Cheshire. I think the next one will be either fire or water Cheshire. The elemental cores. Oh, enemies. I think she's gone now.
Cool.
I've got a lot of ingredients that I can conquer, but I barely even use my items. This game is indicating that this game is not as hard as Bayonetta games. The difficulty is just right. I set it to the default difficulty. Ooh, what is this?
What is this? Was someone watching us?
Cool. Okay.
Hmm.
Enemy. Stone Cheshire Storm. There's no first, it's like first, like Bayonetta, first one, first two, like Bayonetta games. Because it is a spin-off series. Okay, this is a short trial. Done it. Yes, I've done it. Vitality. I'm not in the right track, but I'm gonna see what's up here. There's the whips. Okay. Anything else here? Oh, a bridge. Oh, hey Raven, how are you doing? Welcome on in. Welcome. What is? I'm okay, Raven. How about you? Yeah, I've been enjoying this game a lot. There are two different paths I can take. Doing well? Oh, okay. Okay. Raven, I'm not surprised that about the Splatfest result. I don't know. I think the Splatfest result is somehow not as good as the last one. The votes though, the votes for Team Bigfoot, only 8%. So nobody barely believes in Bigfoot but Nessie. Wait, am I back again at the beginning? I think I am. I am back at the beginning, I think. Oh well then, okay, it's time to follow the path then. I'm not even surprised about the Splatfest results. Saw your comment. Oh yeah, I did. You did so, and you reply with it. So that's why we got so many mirror matches. So many mirror matches as Team Aliens. Compared to the last Splatfest, which is the Chocolate Splatfest. Yeah. This Splatfest was kinda a flop. Because of so many mirror matches. Bigfoot got 8.69%. Nice number. What? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm not fast enough. What? Not fast enough? Are you kidding me? Ah. That explains a lot about mirror matches in Tricolor. Yeah, I know. So that's why we begin getting a lot of mirror matches. Not fast enough, are you kidding me? I did it, yes. Bigfoot team is too small. Yeah, that explains a lot. I wonder why. Why does everyone fall, like, barely falls for Bigfoot? But lot for Nessie. Nessie and Alien are, like, fighting. Also, that explains maybe the Turf War as well. We've been getting a lot of Nessies in Turf War. Not only like mirror matches in tricolor. Most people think Bigfoot is a myth. I think so. I didn't believe in Bigfoot. I was almost. I mean, I almost got going to choose Bigfoot, but I changed my mind. I changed to Alien because I don't have a good explanation why I will choose Bigfoot. I don't have a good reason to choose Bigfoot. So that means Bigfoot is not real. Do you think Nessie is real? Do you think Nessie is real? I'm not really sure about that. Back at the beginning. Going here. Wait, no. Oh, you again? To be honest, I don't believe in Nessie either. So I'm choosing it. So that's why I chose Alien. Wait, am I in the right track? I could be the wrong track. So I was here. And then. I rescued the Wisp, as far as I can remember. Oh, hang on. Oh yeah, no turning back here. Okay. Maybe I was heading down from the stair. I don't remember. Or did I? I don't remember where I was. Alright, Now I can back get back on track. I got a lot of concoction ingredient here. Oh! I'm back here. Let's see. Okay, if I absorb this. Okay, this is where. Oh, it's. Wow. Okay, so I am back here. Cashier needs to go up there. Okay, and then Cereza. There we go. And grab that treasure. Okay, this is where maybe the path got split, so I got back in the beginning. Maybe this is where. What does this thing do? There we go. There's nothing over here. Oh yeah, I've already got the infernal fruit. So that's why I got back at the beginning. This is a long detour. Very long detour. Now what? Gonna save. Every time I see the save point, I have to save a lot. Have to save a lot. Yep. This is where. Is this where? No, not yet. Is this where I got the detour? No. Not. Out. Wait, where did they go? You're kidding me, right? Oh yeah, this is where I got detour, I guess, yeah. So let's move on. Okay, okay. Of course. Done. Let's review the map. Yeah, it's a long detour. Okay, let's go find the third elemental core. Let's go back on track. That was a long detour. Yeah. Let's get back on track. Okay. Not this again. Stone. Ooh. I knew it. Okay. Okay. Whatever, if I jump here. Oh, is that a moon pearl? This is a okay. I have to pass through this again. Not a big deal. unless if things get tough. Sure, you can have this. Sure. Mm-hmm. Sure. This will send us back right here. Yeah, oh yeah, it did. This will send us back. Yep. This will send us back there. Okay, let's move on. Spending too much time in here. Are we back again? We're back again here, right? What? Where is our destination? Okay, this time I can take the bounce pad and just send us to the other side. Oh, yeah, it's familiar indeed. This is familiar indeed. I can take the bounce pad. Oh! I'm back here. I believe there's a concealed path over here. Let me take a look. I'm taking my time in this game, trying to find as many collectibles as I can. A new path open? Oh, maybe I need something like stone, no, ice or water or fire Cheshire to do this, yeah. I need to find the all elemental cores so I can traverse all of the part of the maps. Let's move on.
Decide this. That voice.
A familiar voice once again echoed through the trees. Cereza looked in the voice's direction to see a strange wisp, buried deep in a cap.
A wisp? So you're the one who talked to us back there.
You know, I haven't introduced myself. My name is Ignis, the keeper of this forest. Good on you for taking care of that circus. I knew I was right about you. Something tells me that we must not want to be enjoying this to bees anymore.
He was an absolute brute. Play a bit part in someone else's show? No thanks.
Knowing this voice belonged to a wisp put Cereza infinitely more at ease. But Cheshire said not a word. He seemed to have no interest in the wisp at all.
You said your name was Ignis, right? Ignis? You wouldn't happen to know where we can find the remaining elemental cores, would you?
Of course. The next core is at the bottom of the lake.
The bottom of the lake? Well, I suppose that's lucky. I was always better at sinking than swimming. The problem is coming back up again.
No need to worry. Just bring the water. But you'll have to go over a towering tree in order to get there. To get to the bottom of the lake, you need to climb the tallest tree in the forest. Isn't that poetic?
The tallest tree, huh?
Something the matter?
No, not a thing. Clock towers, giant statues, yes! Witches love high places. Thanks for your help.
You're very welcome. I know the secret pathways of this forest. I may be able to take you to somewhere you've been before. If you'd like me to guide you, just ask me any time. Think of it as showing my gratitude for taking care of those pesky fairies.
Ignis pathways. Oh, my skill tree expands. I need this.
Eat up!
The right one is for Cheshire. The yellow one is for attacking invincibility. Yeah, okay. I get it now. I forgot to save. There it is. There's the white wolf. This time I can take the bouncy path. Windy knot. Chapter 6. Okay, chapter 6 now. Hang on a second.
Are these claw marks? No way. Nothing has caused this big. Right?
Ah. Moon pearl. I feel like I've been in this area before. Yeah, I am. I am. So let's turn back before. I don't want to take a long detour. Like last time. I've been to this area before. Yep. I think I am. I wonder what is this? Our remembrance.
An ancient tree, long felled, bared its fangs at Cereza. Cereza could not shake the feeling that Avalon Forest itself conspired against her.
Oh no! Oh, the path disappeared by itself. Can I make a jump here? I can't make a jump. What? I cannot make a... Alright, let's finish the trial thing. Stomping grounds? That's a level in Fall Guys. Name of the level in Fall Guys. Wait, wrong button. Rosemary. There we go. Oh no, I have to do the left one first. Oh no. Oh, probably another of this thing. Need to hurry. There you go. What is that? Hang on. Let it fire first. There you go. On to the next one. Okay, let's see what they will reveal. Okay, this is straight path. Alright, I get it now. Let's go. Vitality. That was well worth it. Thank you. Oh. Okay. What happened? Done. That loud noise scare away the fairies. What is that? Oh, fairy dragon. have to fight this. Bring it on. Bring it on. Oh, oh, damn it. Okay, this is going to be tough. Oh no, Cheshire. Oh no. Ah. Wait, it's invisible! Oh no, I cannot hit this guy, huh? What?
The monster's wings were hard as steel. Cheshire's claws seemed like toys by comparison.
Ah, it's too strong.
It had found a new target. Cereza knew she must fight, but she was petrified with fear.
So this is a scripted fight. The last track of the dragon.
Like a hawk hunting mice.
That was powerful.
The draconic fairy searched for its prey. Cheshire tried desperately to transform, but with Cereza's magic in flux from fear, his body remained tiny.
You pathetic weakling!
The cuddly body did not take the edge off his harsh words. Giving in to her fear, Cereza scooped up Cheshire and ran. They had escaped with their lives, but Cheshire was furious at Cereza for her cowardly retreat. Cereza stood silently, fists clenched. More than anything, she was angry at herself for once again succumbing to her fear.
Cheshire's attacks didn't make so much as a dent in that monster's armor. Oh, what am I going to do?
For once, Cheshire had no mocking retort. He remembered the battle. This was the first time he had tasted defeat, and he did not like it one bit.
Just stay out of my way,
was all the demon could muster. Lost in despair of her own, Cereza barely heard his words.
Chapter 7. Okay. Chapter 6 was short. Was a short chapter.
You want to find the next elemental core, right? Get going then.
Cheshire growled for Cereza to go. But Cereza could not muster the strength to say anything back.
No return. Okay, let's find the save point and then, yeah.
Next time
and end it right here.
Shows its ugly mug. I'm gonna beat it to a pulp.
Cheshire shouted his bravado so Cereza would hear. It did little to quell her worry.
I.
So it's impossible to defeat that boss right now. Huh. There it is, there's a save point. It's locked. Okay. Let's save the game. Chapter 7 now, Nest of the Worm. Alright, let me head to the bathroom first and then I'll go back with Fall Guys. Alright, I am back. Thanks for watching the Bayonetta Origin stream. I can't wait to continue this game again. Alright. Let's switch. Shall we?